News is brought to you by viewers like you. Thanks for your support. I don't want to get into details, but I can see the bait and switch for owning a chimpanzee because you hear on the news that this chimpanzee would drink wine from stemware and you think, well, hey, that's cute. And then you hear the rest of the story and you go, oh, that's not. General Motors and Chrysler say they'll need billions more in bailout dollars to survive, with their request now nearing $40 billion overall. The car company said, I know, we said we'd only need this many billions, but it turns out we're gonna need that many billions, and we're also gonna need to cut jobs. But you better give us the money, okay? Because we're not stable. Who could have seen such an unprecedented decline in things? I mean, there's really no way of knowing that things would be this bad, so give us the money, okay? And the president's spokesman told reporters, what President Obama would like to see is a strong, viable auto industry producing the cars of tomorrow today. And also an end to world hunger. And how about some world peace? He'd like to see that too. And I heard something about this new unicorn from Toshiba. So that's the list of things on Obama's wish list. He'd like to see that. So that's a soundbite. You can print it. It doesn't mean much, but that's my comment. President Barack Obama plans to deploy about 17,000 more troops to Afghanistan this spring. In a statement, the president said, I'm aware that this will be an extraordinary strain on the troops already deployed, as this will mean longer deployments and possibly shorter breaks. But let me just say that this will be possible because we'll be drawing down troops in Iraq to deploy them to Afghanistan. So not really any good news in there for the troops, but just an explanation of how we're going to do it. Meanwhile, the Taliban plotted, so I hear they're coming for us in Afghanistan. Well, I guess that just means we're going to have to go deeper into Pakistan. They'll never find us there.
News from around the world.
And a sizable cache of unexploded weapons went missing in Gaza before UN officials could safely dispose of it as planned. The UN official said, this is all really making us nervous. This is a big security concern. We are just trying to get this under control. But everybody just stay calm, okay? And the Israeli military pressed, was anyone watching the weapons? And the UN officials responded, they were being guarded when they went missing, so it's not like we were just asleep at the wheel. And the Israeli military pressed further, who was guarding them? And the UN officials responded, it was a Hamas police force, so they were watching it. They had it under control. We were just waiting for the okay from you guys. And so we said, hey, Hamas police, you guys can watch this, right? And the Israeli military responded, Hamas police were watching the weapons. And that's today's news. I'm Marta Costello, and yeah, advice. Don't own an animal that's stronger than you are. Just thinking. Unless you've got a really good taser, in which case you don't need my advice.
Come on, man.